Hello Noobs, so we have started a new podcast for auditory listeners and it will be available on every major platforms. Please kindly hit the follow button and subscribe our YouTube channel for the daily updates. Hi all, today let's learn the procedure hysterectomy step by step. Abdomen is opened either by a low transverse or intra-umbilical paramedian or midline incision. The uterus is drawn out of the wound. Doyne's retractor is placed in position. The patient is placed in Trendelenburg position. The bowels and omentum are packed off from the operative area. The pelvic organs are examined. The decision of preserving or removing the adnexa is made. The traction of the uterus is governed by either using valsalum or placing long artery forceps on either side of the uterine corner. The uterus is pulled to one side while clamps are placed on the contralateral side.